The list of those sports invented by the English, but now dominated by other nations, is a lengthy one, including football, rugby and cricket, dominated by Australia. On the evidence of the World Championships in the Scilly Islands on 5th of May, gig racing may soon become their latest addition. Gigs are 5-10 meter six-man seagoing rowing boats designed to cut through gale-force winds. Races have been held in the Scilly Isles and Cornwall, England, for 200 years, but the rest of the world took little interest until last year when a Dutch team made its debut.